Huh?
Might as well be related.
we might as well be related. I just want to let everyone know I've known Amanda for about 20 years. Woo. My name is Bob. I used to be her softball coach. And I thought 20 years ago, yeah, absolutely. I used to be her softball coach. She was my first baseman. And I thought, man, it would be cool to coach girls softball. Maybe I could help make a difference in their lives. It turns out, she changed my life. She made a difference in my life. And her family made a difference in my life. Her mom, Dawn, would sit in the stands. Her dad, Jeff, would sit in the stands. They'd watch my daughter, Lisa, play softball, and Amanda play softball. And something happened. That song she played in the video earlier, I Can't Help Falling in Love, I couldn't help falling in love. It just happened. And it's still happening today. And we with my daughter and Amanda, went out to dinner with her mom and dad over the years. And so many times.
Don't forget Bingo, Bob.
Oh, my God.
And Bingo. and then on the pontoon last year.
Oh, yeah.
And then I met this fantastic guy last year.
Sorry.
Kody.
Wait, what fantastic guy?
And I've gone out with him a few times.
I don't understand.
Unbelievable guy. And we went to a wedding reception a few weeks ago. Oh my gosh, what a guy. And I just wanted to sing a little song for
him. Doing clever.
Now, you've heard it a few times tonight, but I'm going to do my best to sing it. Only fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you. Only fools rush in.